Hello, I'm Edward Tarte. I would like to play for you, I've Got My Love to Keep Me Warm. Wikipedia says this is a popular song written in 1937 by Irving Berlin. That year it was in the movie On the Avenue. In 1946, an instrumental recording by Les Brown and his orchestra and a vocal recording by the Mills Brothers were big hits. Wikipedia lists 25 recordings of this song. Here is my piano version of I've Got My Love to Keep Me Warm. Thank you for watching and listening.